shyness wasn't cute. My shyness just was acute. And though it might seem unrealistic, no one saw I was autistic. I couldn't look you in the eye. It wasn't that I didn't try, but social skills just have no pills, and I was acutely shy. My shyness wasn't cute. My shyness just was acute. And though it might seem unrealistic, no one saw I was autistic. I just couldn't converse with you. There was nothing I really could do. I couldn't choose to face a goose and scare it by saying boo. My shyness wasn't cute. My shyness just was acute. And though it might seem unrealistic, no one saw I was autistic. I rarely had a close friend. I was often at a loose end. If truth be known, I was left alone. To my own world I would tend. My shyness wasn't cute. My shyness just was acute. And though it might seem unrealistic, no one saw I was autistic. I really wasn't being rude. It was more than attitude. It has transpired, my brain's hotwired, so I chose solitude. My shyness wasn't cute. My shyness just was acute. And though it might seem unrealistic, no one saw I was autistic. To me it all seems shifty that now I'm over 50. I uncover, they didn't discover, I'm differently gifted. My shyness wasn't cute. My shyness just was acute. And though it might seem unrealistic, no one saw I was autistic. My life was not a bunch of roses, but now I have a good prognosis. I can resort to state support, thanks to my self-diagnosis. My shyness wasn't cute. My shyness just was acute. And though it might seem unrealistic, no one saw I was autistic. No one saw I was autistic. No one saw me.